Welcome to the Pug Cable HQ, and it's been a while. Yes, it's been a long time, so, you know, I have a lot to say, and so I'm just going to jump into a game right now before I say all this stuff. Now, first, I've been gone for a long time. I don't know, I've just not been doing videos, and I'm going to try and turn that around. I'm going to try to do some more videos for you guys, but when I was gone, the new Minecraft update came out. And it ruined me. I am so mad at this new update. So first of all, you may be wondering, if you've already seen, what the heck is this new account? What? Like, I've been a mod for a while for Lifeboat, but what is this new account? So a while back when I first, get the Xbox account for your Minecraft account, someone stole the Pug Cable HQ username, so I couldn't use that. And now, because of the new update, you can't go on a server unless you have an Xbox account. And since someone already stole the Pug Cable HQ, my VIP for that account and my YouTube rank is now gone, along with my main account. So that ruined me. That is so bad. I know there's a way to transfer all that stuff, but I'm mad that I lost my main account with my all that stuff. That's really stupid how someone just stole it from me. So yeah, that's something, I guess. It's some news. Then also, my chat wouldn't work, so someone actually fixed it for me. Thank you to them. They're one of the Lifeboat moderators with me. He fixed it for me because he knew how to fix it. So the chat's now fixed. So that's a good thing, I guess. But I'm still very mad. Good thing I made this Xbox Live account. So now I have VIP and all this stuff on this account. But I'm still really mad that my other account is now gone. Because the new update really makes me mad. And also, not only that, a lot of people no longer are able to play because everyone, they can't get these live accounts, and it's really bad for a lot of people since they can no longer play the servers unless they get an account. And, you know, they have to beg mama and dada to get them an email and all that stuff. So a lot of people off a lot of the servers can no longer play, like LBSG. If you notice in the main, it's not in the hub, no one's cursing, no one's dating. Those are some good things that the update did fix with the live account. I mean, the Xbox Live account, but now a lot of people, good people as well, can no longer play with us. So that's really bad. Okay, we got some people saying, I love you. That's pretty, it's not that bad actually. Why would I say that's bad? I'm stupid. Okay. So, enough of ranting about the new update that I hate. Let's go find some people to murder. Where's that person that was they're too armored. They have, like, armor everywhere. Oh, that's a new place. I did not find that out just now. What? Wait, this is like that one movie. What was that one movie? It was like this guy who's born on Mars. And he stays on Mars and he finally gets to visit Earth, and, you know, he's gonna die because of his lungs can't take the Earth's atmosphere and all that stuff. What was that movie? Why am I thinking this is... Oh, yeah, because that movie had trees and stuff and grass inside the little base they had on Mars. It was a really fun movie. A little bit weird in some places, but it was a pretty good movie. You know, it's just kind of weird how someone kidnaps another person. You know, kind of kidnaps them. Their mom dies because she gave birth in outer space. That's kind of weird. I haven't heard of anything like that, but it's kind of weird. Oh yeah. I just, like, if you look at the chat, you can use transfer. That's pretty cool. I think that was in the last update as well. I don't know because I'm not like a genius about this kind of. Ah! Okay, that scared me. I'm sorry. Oh, we can go outside. Ah, the moon. Very nice. Wait, is that a chest? Oh, I think I already got through that. Man, I have no armor. I forgot to pick the classic SG kit. We got more lapis lazuli. I stutter. I don't need lapis lazuli, but I guess I'll take it. Man, why am I talking so fast? Okay, let's keep going. Oh yeah, guys, I also made an account on, I made a clan on, what was that game called? Oh, gosh! Holy, okay. It's pitch black darkness down here. Am I in, like, a prison? Okay, so, I made an account. I'm getting sidetracked a lot. I made an account on, Star Wars Force Arena, if you guys have that. I do not know what I'm trying to say anymore. If you guys, oh my goodness, just say it! Say it! I have something to say, I should say it. What was it called? It was called something. Oh yeah, Star Wars Force Arena, there we go. If you guys have Star Wars Force Arena, you should totally get it. It's a really fun Star Wars game. I love it. I love it. Oh, that's such an old meme. I love it a lot, okay? I just love it. It's a really fun game. You guys should get it. And the clan name is Reckless. It was made for a clan called Reckless originally. It was still made for them. You know, I made it for them. But, you know, now it's just a public thing. And the name is Reckless. Just happens to be Reckless, but yeah, you should go join that clan. You should totally get the game. It's really fun. If you guys like Star Wars, you'll like this. Oh, there's no one in the middle. they're all outside. Oh my gosh! No, away with you, away with you, away. You must leave me, or I will kill you. Leave. Gosh darn it, leave, man! I don't wanna die! Oh, what you think you're doing? You think you're gonna get up here? No, you a bad boy. You think you can get up? Oh crap, oh no! Get down! Stop eating your food, man! You're creeping me out! I don't wanna do that. Yeah, you better leave. Yeah, leave! Wait, aren't I green? Oh no, I'm blue. Okay, so. We're the last two people. Okay, whatever. Goodbye, Mr. Guy. Oh, what the heck? Where did he go? I lagged and I don't know where he is. Oh, gosh, no, I lost. I gotta find some stuff. Iron. Okay. Look around. Oh, I see you. I'm not blind. Oh, what the heck is this? Oh, I guess I have. No. What is this? Oh, no, that's unfair. You ambushed me while I was No. Oh, he's right behind me. I don't wanna look. Oh no, I'm gonna die out here. Oh gosh. You follow me, I'm gonna do something to I had a speed boost and everything. I'm gonna record YouTube. Okay, Rockin' Star, you record YouTube. Oh no! Oh, that made me mad. I want to do another game, but I barely have enough time left. So we're gonna have to YOLO it. We're gonna have to do this game fast. Fast and Furious. I hate that movie, but I've only like seen the first movie and I hated it, so yeah. Oh no, it's starting in 1 minute and 50 seconds, guys. I'll see you when that one minute and 50 seconds is over. So apparently there's a hacker on. Scary says there's a hacker on. He says he doesn't remember his name. Oh, so you don't remember his name. And the classic VIP changed to saying classic VIP. So apparently there's a hacker on. I don't know who the hacker is. I don't know where he is, he says. But we'll find him. I'm like the hacker, the buster of hackers. I don't know what to call it, but I'm a hacker buster, and I will bust this hacker, even if I don't know his username, and I have no information about him. So, you know, that's just great, I have no information about a hacker, but yet there's a hacker. I don't know. I don't even know if this guy's making any sense. I don't know if I'm making any sense, if you guys even understand what I'm saying. But, yeah, this is going to be, this video is not going to be an SG video anymore. It's going to be like a Hacker Buster video. I keep saying Hacker Buster. I keep talking. I should just stop talking. I killed somebody! good times. Good times. Okay, let's kill some more guys. Where are they? Oh, team blue? Oh, you're blue. Okay. Oh, a greenie. Oh, of course there's a greenie over there. He's green, so he's not like the rest of the people. That sounds so racist. Okay, or that's colorist. Okay, he just died. Okay. Okay, Mr. Die. You're just gonna die on me? Okay, okay. I see how it is. I'm not good enough for you. There's a chest. Oh, but there's a green guy. There's a greenie. Oh, let's go kill the greenie. Where is he? I gotta stop calling them that. That sounds so bad. Where's the green guy? Greenie! Come on. Oh, I gotta stop. Oh! Oh, no! Oh, I'm dying. I totally don't want to die right now because, you know, the... Oh, no! Stop killing me! Okay, so... Okay, guys. This was the end. This was the end of the video. I just got my butt kicked by this one guy. And I know, it's been a while, like I said in the beginning of the video, it's been a while. Yeah, it's been a while, right? I know, it's been such a long time, guys. I am so sorry about, like, leaving you guys for, like, years upon years. But I'm back. It's not temporarily, I hope, because if it's temporarily, I will let you guys come to my house and literally smack me across the face. I will allow that. I will allow it. You guys can smack me 20 times. I will allow it. I will not resist. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy the video, please give it a big thumbs up. That's really fun. Oh, please rate, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for more delicious bug. Yeah! Oh, I did it. So fast. I'm